Hi, little bird. How are you today? Today we're going to talk about looking and listening very carefully. I'll see you up there. Hi, can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you. From the blades of the grass to the leaves of the trees, everything's calling you, pretty please. Come and discover, look and uncover what's under every rock. Can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you. From the time you were a baby till the time you grow old, each step you take will help you learn and grow. By asking lots of questions and finding different answers, best way to learn is play. So can you come out and play? It's a really great day, and nature is calling you. Hi, happy Monday. Welcome back. Glad you're here. I'm excited because I've been practicing something. Practice makes better, you know. My friend Mario, the maker magician, taught me how to do some magic a little while ago, and I think I'm getting pretty good at it. You want to see my trick? Yeah, watch really carefully, though. I'll get it. It's in the high bucket. Okay. I've got with me today an egg. See? It's blue and yellow. Okay, now watch. Put it into my hand, and all you have to do is tell me which hand the egg is in. Okay. Which hand is the egg in? This one or this one? What do you think? This one? Is it this one? Okay. Let's try again. Mix it behind my back. You can do this type of magic trick too. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay. Which hand is it in? This hand or this hand? That one this time? Do you see it? You saw it. You were looking closely. Oh, what's this? Something sticking out of this egg. It's green. You know, with paints, when you mix blue and yellow, you get the color green. See what's inside. It's yarn. There's a lot of it in here. Good morning, little bird. How are you today? Good morning, little bird. You're really on your way. I see you stretching your neck and opening up your eyes. Mama's feeding you yummy worms and flies. Blah, blah. Blah, ooh-da-la-di-a-di-you. Ooh-da-la-di-a-di-yay. Birds of a feather, practice makes better, and I'm so proud of you. Good morning, little bird. How are you today? Good morning, little bird. You're really on your way. I see you standing up tall and opening up your wings. Papa's feeling so proud. He begins to sing, ooh-la-di-a-di-you, ooh-la-di-a-di-yay. Birds of a feather, practice makes better, and I'm so proud of you. One day you'll be flying, and I will be smiling, singing ooh-la, ooh-la-yay, yay. Here's the egg, and here's what was inside. It's a bunch of yarn. I love yarn. You can do so many neat things with it. In fact, you know what I want to do with this yarn? I want to make a pom-pom. I love pom-poms. Do you know how to make them? You take your two fingers like this, and just really slowly and carefully you start wrapping it around. Not too tight. You don't want to hurt your fingers. Just slowly wrap it around. I guess I'm going kind of quick. I'm not going slow at all. I'm going fast. You can take your time, though. Sometimes doing art projects is a good way to slow down and just be, just think about things. The world can be pretty noisy sometimes. And I like to do things that are quiet when it gets too noisy. Okay, now, with a little extra string, you wrap it around the middle, like that. And you tie it in a knot. You might need a little help with this, maybe. Or maybe you can do it by yourself. When I first started doing projects like this, I would ask for help from my grown-ups or from older friends. Okay, got it. So you tie it in a knot like that, see? And then you get some scissors. These are safety scissors. You have to be very careful with scissors. They're pointy and sharp. But the parts where it's folded over, you cut those parts a little bit at a time. See? Do this side. I like slowing down and making things together with you. Okay. Let me proof it up and look at this. We've got a pom-pom. Oops. Little bits are falling off. It's like the kind that you can put on hats sometimes. You could turn this into anything, really. You know what it kind of reminds me of? It reminds me of the little birds on Danny Joe's treehouse. Yeah. Do you remember last week, Kingsley was being very bossy to the birds, telling them what they had to do? Yeah. I wonder how they feel about that. You can look at the outside and make a guess, but the only way you really know how someone's feeling on the inside is by spending time with them, really listening. Let's go downstairs to the playground and let's pretend that we are looking very closely and listening very closely to how the little birds are feeling. And while we're doing that, I also want you to keep an eye out for this egg. I'm going to hide it somewhere down in the playground, and you see if you can find it. You ready? Very quiet down there, wasn't it? It's okay to be quiet. It's okay to listen. Who did you see? Did you find the egg? Who else did you see downstairs? Do you remember the first thing that you saw? Little bluebird. Hi, little bluebird. This little bluebird's name is Tweet. Hi, Tweet. What else did you see? The little yellow bird with the pink hat. This little bird's name is Peep. Hi, Peep. Tweet and Peep. They look kind of the same, but they're different too. How do you think Tweet was feeling? How do you think Peep was feeling? They didn't say how they were feeling. Could only see, could only watch and make a guess. Last week, Kingsley made his proclamation. He said, only the bluebirds got to fly in the sky. And all the other birds had to stay on the ground. How do you think Tweet is feeling about that? How do you think Peep is feeling about that? The sky belongs to everyone. lots of different feelings inside. What are they thinking? What are they feeling? The only way to know what someone's thinking and feeling on the inside is by spending time with them. I'm not giving these birds any words today. But you can use your imagination to guess what they're saying. I want you to think about that tonight. And when we come back tomorrow, we're going to take an even closer look and try to figure it out more. It's okay to be quiet sometimes. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later. Alligator, after a while. Crocodile, it's not the end, my dear friend. I'm glad I got to spend this time with you. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later, gator. After a while, after a while, after a while. Crocodile. Think about it. See you later.